we go! Climb on! I think we should avoid the guards for now.
Just leave it to me.
We'll wait here. Jake.
easily.
All right. Next stop, the Fire Kingdom.
I've got a feeling it's supplies you need. If that's the case, then please proceed.
Huh?
snag. Grab it. Snag. Nab. Snag. Nab.
What's up?
We got everything on your list, Torcho. What now?
Now you stand back! It's about to get hot in here.
Ah! It burns!
Ow! My bad.
While you guys were gone, I had Flambeau cast a long-distance flame shield on you. It's a new spell. It should automatically activate every time you come back for the next month or so, give or take.
That is not exactly reassuring.
You never know with magic, but you know, it should be fine.
If you say so, but we've got bigger problems anyway. We still don't know who Fern's working with, why they melted the Ice Kingdom, and what they're up to now, or why they're even doing all this stuff.
If I were you guys, I'd go back to where it all started. Ice King was the only one there when all this stuff went down. Maybe there's something he forgot to tell you.
Seems like as good a plan as any. What do you think, Jake?
Might as well. At least it'll be a chance to cool down. Even with the flame shield, this place kind of toasts my buns.
Let's head back to the boat then. Catch you later, Princess!